Has had one grounder struck right at him defensively, so not much of a challenge tonight for Jose Reyes. And he'll rip that one, and a stumble by Jimenez, and that sails over his head all the way to the wall. Ocinco heads towards third and gets the stop sign for Marty Brown as Jose Reyes doubles off the right field wall.
That ball just jumped off his bat right there.